tail feather core. Yeah. Try this. It is a perfect fit. A wand of holly is good for enhancing your magic and for protection. And with a phoenix tail feather core, you are truly destined to make a bond. If I may. Ah, yes. Yes, one last time. Now, my assistant will be happy to answer all of your questions and to help you with your wand options. But you must remember one thing. The wand learns from the wizard. And the wizard from the wand. Now off you go.
Thank you.
Bye, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy your day. Thank
okay, here at Diagon Alley, you can actually get a wand that's interactive with a variety of things in there. So what do we have here?
This is Aguamente.
Aguamente.
So what you're going to be doing is you're actually going to be pulling this cord from the mermaid, by her neck, and the switch. So Aguamente.
Okay, I'm going to do some magic, guys. Get ready. Aguamente.
There you go, see?
Did you see that? I made that frog spit water, which is weird because sometimes it happens at home and I don't even use my wand.
So
this is awesome. Well, all right, guys, you can purchase this wand pretty much in one of the shops, right?
Yeah,
in Ollivander's wand shop, you can purchase this wand. And how many places in here are there?
The wand interactives?
Yeah.
About 19.
About 19, and it's a lot of fun. I think there's one that you can make it rain about.
Yes, that's meteorology.
Okay, well, maybe we'll see that later then.